Welcome to the MAC Championship. Tonight's game is between the Central Michigan Chippewas and the Akron Zips.
Morris, the intended receiver on the play.
That makes it second and 10. Curtis, the intended receiver on the play, third down. Second and 12. incomplete. Curtis was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Incomplete pass. Curtis, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Hopkins with the sack. That is a loss of 10 yards on the play. That'll make it second and long. Curtis makes the catch. Atkins makes the tackle at the 29-yard line. That'll bring up third and long.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
It was a banner week for the subject of our ongoing series. He passed a huge milestone on the road to glory, and I'm here to bring you the full report.
He continued to grow his legend this season by breaking an NCAA record. He has thrown for more yards in a season than anyone in history. Now with the analysis of this monumental season, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
This guy continues to make an impact, and this broken record is just another notch in his belt. This record is something he really deserves after working so hard on every aspect of his game. This will be a season that his fans will never forget. Back to you, Aaron.
With the conference championship now in the books, we turn our attention to the bowl season. Find out what lies ahead on our next segment of The Road to Glory. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Yeah.
football is a team game, but every year the college football world honors the individuals who performed on the highest level possible. Let's find out who won this year's hardware.
Let's start with the presentation of the Heisman Trophy. The third time was the charm for the young man in our Road to Glory series. He finally finished first in the voting. That wasn't all, as he was also awarded with the Davey O'Brien Trophy as the best quarterback of the year. He has three of those awards now, which is a historic achievement. He continues to pile up trophy after trophy, topping off the evening by winning his unprecedented third Maxwell Award.
That will do it for this year's award presentations, but that's not the last we'll hear from our Road to Glory subject. He still has some college football left to play. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Yeah.